Prince Willem, Kate Middleton too thin, can T get pregnant, gets new dog to ease baby cravings and infertility stress? Pin thin Kate Middleton looked healthy before her marriage and first pregnancy, but over the past 5 years, we've seen Kate wither away. Now Prince William and Kate Middleton are considering a new addition to their royal brood, but will it be another dog rather than a baby, because Kate is struggling to conceive? The Daily Mail reports that the Cambridges are seeking a puppy playmate for their cocker spaniel Lupo. The UK paper has it on good authority that Kate and William are researching an Italian breeder of bolonka zwetnas, a Russian dog similar to the bichon. This new pet would make a great lapdog, perfect for receiving cuddles and pats from small children. But why are Wills and Kate Middleton so concerned with adding more animals to their household instead of children? Prince William and Kate seem to be very affectionate, doting parents. Sure, they love their dog Lupo well enough, but Lupo must get plenty of attention from George and Charlotte. Could this new puppy fill a gap in their lives not being met otherwise? Could it be that Kate Middleton is attempting to placate the public, the palace and even William himself by looking into another dog to draw attention away from her lack of baby-making abilities? Prince William has said he wants more children, and Kate herself has admitted this as well. She grew up with two siblings who are close to her in age. Plus, George and Charlotte are less than 2 years apart. So why would Kate wish to pacify the world and her husband with another dog instead of making another royal baby? Royal gossip has run rampant that Kate is too thin to conceive a third child. Maybe that's true. Perhaps Kate's health can't handle the stress of being a member of the royal family. Even after the births of her two children, Kate quickly lost the baby weight, which really wasn't too much weight at all. Is Kate Middleton wasting away to skin and bone as a coping mechanism to deal with her role as a duchess and future Queen of England? But Kate's thin appearance could be due to another matter entirely. Kate Middleton could be more like the late Princess Diana than Prince William realizes. It took him almost 10 years to marry Kate. Did William have his suspicions even then that Kate would fall into self-image problems like his late mother battled during and after her marriage? If so, it is far too late for William to stop it. Maybe he is going along with the idea of getting a puppy to help Kate take her mind off her physical appearance. William might want Kate to have something else to focus her attention on rather than her struggles. Ever see those couples who don't have children? They tend to be the people who have too many cats or dogs, and they treat their animals like their children, because they weren't able to have any of their own. Let us hope the Cambridges don't go that route. What do you think, royal watchers? Do you think Prince William and Kate Middleton will follow through and get another dog? Do you think there is a reason behind it other than simply wanting a companion for their pup Lupo?